Okay. Use enter to throw darts. The point value of the area you hit is deducted from your point total. You throw 3 darts per round, and the goal is to reduce your points to exactly 0 in as few rounds as possible. Oh, really? So that person who got 8. The smaller the target reticle, the more accurate your throw will be. Make sure to throw the dart before the timer runs out, okay? How to score big. For the most points, aim for the bullseye in the center of the dartboard or the narrow double triple rings. However, if you score too many points and reduce the running total to below 0, you will lose the round and none of the points scored will be counted, okay? When you can win the game with the next dart, the area of the dartboard you should aim for will light up. Okay, I think. Maybe I get it. Can I move the... Oh, I can... Oh! I did bad. Supposed to get a bullseye. Total is there? God. That's not good. Is that good?
Maybe just chill a bit.
Tim. Will they still be there? That's bad? I don't understand. I don't fucking understand. This is great. Bullseye is bad. And now it's good. I'm guessing when it gets small is a good time to throw it. There doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason. That's perfect now, it's not even... gonna go with it. Oh, you fucking shit. What are you trying to tell me? Bust? Oh. Is that what I want? How do I get up there on the board? I thought I did very well. Keep it tight. Ain't no